When you create text in a sketch, you are first asked to locate the text using the bottom left-hand corner. After doing that, there really is no good way to position the text accurately. So here is my recommendation. Before you put down any text, first draw a center point rectangle. Go to Create, Rectangle, Center Rectangle. Leave the rectangle undefined for the moment. Select the whole rectangle. Right-click and convert it to construction. Go to Create Text. Snap the text to the bottom left-hand corner of the rectangle. Type in the text, choose a font and adjust the font size. If I click and drag on the bottom right corner of the bounding box, I can still rotate the text. And the dragging has actually changed the font size. Let's undo. We need to select the bottom edge of the bounding box and assign a horizontal constraint to it. Cover the pointer over the line. Press and hold on the left mouse button until a window shows up. And you can proceed to select the correct line from the window. Click on the horizontal constraint. At this point, we want to lock in the dimensions of the bounding box, so that we do not accidentally change the font size. After this, drag the edges of the center rectangle to coincide with the extreme edges of the text as accurately as you can. Next, we go on to lock down the dimensions of the center rectangle. Now you have a point right in the middle of the text that you can dimension to. Some of you might be asking why I did not just draw center lines on the original bounding box, like so. You can see that the size of the bounding box is governed by its own set of rules, and does not actually conform to the overall size of the text. So this is why we did not do it that way.